Just want to show a little beach overwash alert here. Got a big ground swell. A lot of water coming up over the berm. Makes it tough for surf fishing, that's for sure. As you can see all the way down there, it's really overwashed. Probably impassable to buggies down there. A few folks still trying to surf despite the surf fish. See a big outside set coming in. I'll call 5 to 6 feet. Solid. Much room on the beach.